My name is Emma Roderick, and I play field hockey at Pomp Rock High School in Southbury, Connecticut. I am a junior and will be graduating in June of 2014. I also play field hockey for Connecticut Revolution, coached by Danny McDonald. I participate in the USA Futures Field Hockey Program and have attended the National Field Hockey Festival in West Palm Beach this past year. I usually play midfield, but I have played defense and forward. I am willing to play any position to help my team out. Field hockey is my passion, and I am looking to pursue that passion in college. Academics are important to me, and I am working hard to become the best student athlete I can become. I will be taking the SATs and ACTs this spring. Thank you for watching my video, and I hope to hear from you soon. Thank you.